I want to ask a question that came in on our Twitter feed, at Booth Cap Ideas. Does the Fed's expanded regulatory role make it harder for it to focus on inflation and unemployment?